The Commission thinks that Eurobonds could be an element that would reinforce confidence in the capacity of the euro area to overcome the present difficulties. However, this cannot materialize in the short term, clearly. And any kind of Eurobonds, and we presented as many as three different options, any kind of Eurobonds has to be preceded by a closer fiscal integration of the members of the euro. So it's a long-term process, and it will not provide an answer today. And in any case, there is no single answer that is effective. It's a combination of elements, and Eurobonds could be part of that combination. The euro area is taking decisive action in order to contain contagion inside the euro area and beyond the euro area. It is clear that the problems that the euro area is facing and that euro area banks are facing have an impact also in non-euro area member states, such as Romania. But until now, decisions have been taken and we are determined to do whatever it takes to preserve financial stability in the euro area and in the European Union as a whole.